Good day, agents. We've got a real mess on our hands. The last few days have seen complete silence from our research unit stationed at Red Lake. We're dealing with something much bigger than usual. This lake, well, it's not new to throwing us curveballs, to say the least. For the finer details of this mission, we've got a seasoned professional who's dealt with these sorts of situations. Introducing Dr. Juliet Morrow, our Special Operations Coordinator. She'll walk you through the ins and outs of what to expect. Dr. Morrow, you have the floor.
Thank you, Dr. Clough. Now on to the pressing issue. It seems we're once again dealing with unidentified anomalies originating from the lake, making the situation all the more precarious. The circumstances surrounding the loss of communication with our research unit are still unknown. They were last heard reporting strange activities and possible anomalies, after which, silence. We dispatched a team, the Pathfinders, specialized in hazardous reconnaissance and anomaly tracking. Yet, the unnerving part is, they too have gone silent. We lost contact soon after they reached the lake. The occurrence of these two incidents together suggests an escalated threat, possibly beyond our initial understanding. Given the gravity of the situation and the potential risk involved, we need you to approach this mission with utmost caution. We can't afford to lose another team. Investigate the site. Identify the threats. But remember, your safety and the safety of your team are paramount. Your main objectives are to secure the facility, shed light on the current situation, and re-establish communication.